tomato hornworm, sometimes called the tobacco worm. I think one of them has the red tip at the end, one of them has a black tip on the end. But this is what always ends up on my tomato plants. This year they ended up coming on later in the year, which is fine. I didn't have a huge amount of tomato plants this year. But at this time, there's a lot of these ugly little bugs all over my tomatoes. My chickens won't eat them. So let me show you what happens to these tomato hornworms when something else gets a hold of them. Here's one of these ugly things right here. And if you see all of those little white bug looking things on the back of that hornworm, that is a wasp egg. That is a predator of the tomato hornworm. On this tomato plant in particular, as you can see, season is winding down. Some of the leaves are turning. Still have a few tomatoes left to pick, but look at the tomato hornworms. There's two right here. This is the damage that they do. Look at how they've just eaten completely away the tomato leaves, and they will eat your tomatoes as well. There's one right here. On this side, we have this one, and then this one. Down here, there may be a couple more hiding. And there's Frank. Oh, see, right here, if you find this on your leaves, be looking for the hornworms. They are really hard to see because they match up with the color of the tomato plants so well. You can catch them at night with a black light. They will glow for you and you can find them that way. These are my yellow tomato plants. And I could tell right here that the tomato hornworms were attacking it. And yes, there are a few on here. But the tomatoes are almost done for this season. We got one right there. And I'm not going to pick that off or try to kill that because it does have the wasp eggs on it. And I do want those to be in the garden for next year. I want those wasps in the garden to catch these things for next year. Here's one that does not have any on it. Hanging there. Getting ready to enjoy some tomato feast. These things are awful. If I wasn't at the end of the season and these were on my tomato plants eating them away, I would come out here and either pick them off by hand and just smush them, or you can pick them off by hand and throw them down in a bucket. Or if you have chickens that'll actually eat them, you can give them to the chickens. And over here, I have two lovely green tomatoes. So tomorrow night for supper, I'm going to be making some fried green tomatoes.